ARES Commander allows you to easily manage your license and share it with several computers. Note that the same user can be connected to the same account and up to two computers simultaneously. If you need to work from a third device, you can also just log out from one of the two other computers. For that, you can either log out from the program or you can release the license from the Graebert customer portal. For ARES Touch on your smartphones and tablets, or ARES Kudo for the cloud, you log in with the same Graebert account for the duration of your subscription, but don't need to log out from ARES Commander. When opening ARES Commander, you will see the new welcome screen that includes the new licensing widget. If you forgot your password, you can reset it and the system sends an email with steps to create a new one. We can call back this dialog from the software by clicking on this button. If I have a license previously activated, I can just log in on this computer. If you log out, you could go to another computer and use your license from there, no matter if it is a computer running under Windows, Linux, or Mac. If your subscription is not expired, you can also use your Graebert account on Android and iOS with ARES Touch or in the cloud with ARES Kudo. Each user can therefore work on any computer and any mobile device. The new licensing is also simplifying upgrades. If you have the right for a new version, you just need to install it and log in without activating. If you are working with a Flex license, you can go here to manage the network settings. Now, if you click on Manage Account, you will open the new online customer portal. From this portal, you can update your information, your email, and even change the password. You can also see the status for the products you activated and your trial versions. After purchase, you can add rights to a product by entering a permission key. Permission keys are introducing a major change compared to the product keys you were using before. Instead of unlocking a product, they add rights to it. If you, for example, have 2 months left on an annual plan and anticipate the purchase of another annual plan, it will add 12 months, resulting in 14 months. After adding a new permission key, you just have to log in from the program on the device that you want to use. You can also see the list of the devices that are currently using your license. You can deactivate one of the devices from the portal if you have no access to the device or if it is out of service and want to use the license on another one. Each time that you launch ARES Commander, the system will try to silently check your rights. You just need to be logged in. In case you do not have internet access, you can use it offline for up to 30 days. If your computer is not connected to the internet at all, you can still use this option to bind the license to a computer. But read this warning carefully. Blinding a license will lock it with one device forever, so you will lose the flexibility to use the license from another computer. We also keep offering the choice between perpetual licenses and annual plan, so the result is an unrivaled flexibility to manage your CAD licenses as you wish and work from any device.